become a state song in Kentucky that I wrote back in 1946. And this was the first song that Elvis Presley recorded. And it's entitled Bluegrass of Kentucky and the last half of the number. Want you all to join and sing with me and put your hands together. Bluegrass of Kentucky.